Noticed in any of the games after every ball I'm like, so I've tightened it, but now I just can't really talk and I've got a double chin, but oh well. I think we're into the fifth week of tour. Yeah, slightly getting fed up with these. No, I'm not really. I love being on tour. Yeah, I don't really have a home anymore. Like to get away from cricket. A lot of us watch Love Island altogether, never late, 9 o'clock till 10. You'll always find us watching Love Island.
Alex, how many times have you been dismissed in international cricket?
Oh, that'll be never.
Hi, I'm Fran Wilson and I'm going to try the nutmeg.
Thank you.
So the last 3 weeks have been a bit of a whirlwind for us, but we've had a lot of highlights. My particular favourites has been what our social secretaries Beth Langston and Fran Wilson have come up with in terms of our social calendar. It started off in Derby with a quiz run by Danny Hazel. She is the ultimate quiz master, and I think, personally, I think it was a bit of a fix because Mark Robinson's team won and there was a musical round, and Anya Shrubsole knows every musical in London. So yeah, we get a lot from the sort of social events, just kind of helps you to relax off the pitch and you feel like you're kind of just spending time with your mates when we're not training and we're not playing.
Now we've got here. This was our road to Lourdes.
Hello.
Oh, you got it.
Help.
Are you alright?
Has he got a cord? Otherwise, I'm staying here for life.
Are you lying?
Just because I was down there somewhere.
How bad this grass is.
Look at that. It's a spaceship.
Oh, she wasn't a vision, a four, she was just a vision, a spaceship.
Just to the walk from Anya, just that shot there, I will never forget in the history of my life.
Relief from me as well, I just burst into tears because I thought, you know, I'm going to have to bat, I'm going to have to hit the runs to get us into the semi-final. That was it, she hit it and I jumped up and I was like, yeah, just cried my eyes.
The feeling of all the hard work that we've put in, just it came down to, what, two balls?
That's it.
You do a really silly one.